New this morning, a man is dead after driving into a tree in Fairless Hills, Bucks County. It happened just before 9 o'clock last night in the 200 block of South Olds Boulevard. Police say the victim was driving out of the Lakeview Terrace Apartments when he lost control and hit the tree. He died at the scene. We are still working to learn his name.